There's a little town called Sopchoppy. And I want you to think of this town when you're thinking back on this show tonight. It's called Sopchoppy.